keeping with our theme of stress-free and being calm, the word of the day is equanimity. It's a noun, and it means calmness, composure, especially in difficult and adverse situations. For example, she received both the good news and the bad news with equanimity. Go ahead and use that, and you will get bonus points. Knock out any of the ums and ohs that you have.